You've just been knocking up with Andy Murray?
Yeah.
How did it all go?
It's an unbelievable experience. Like, so much pace. He hits really fast and I played really well. So yeah, I was really happy.
You said you felt a bit better playing him today than yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday I was really nervous. Yeah, I was scared to miss a few shots and he'd get angry. So I just, I was a bit more relaxed today. So
what, can you tell the difference in class then, playing a guy like Andy Murray compared to your usual opponents?
Yeah, it's completely different when you play against the top players and compared to the juniors. They play really flat and like a really fast pace. So.
Have you got to meet any of the other players?
Yeah, in the lounge I met all the professionals, so I can't take pictures with them over there. So.
Have they shared any tips with you which could help you?
I spoke to Wawrinka about the Davis Cup, so because that's it.
Nice. So who are you playing tomorrow?
I don't know. I have to wait and see. I hope.
Who do you want?
Djokovic or Wawrinka.